The Coast Guard temporarily relieved the commanding officer of a sector of North Carolina. Coast Guard officials say Captain Matthew Baer was relieved due to a loss in confidence in his ability to effectively command. Baer was temporarily reassigned to the 5th Coast Guard District Headquarters in Portsmouth until an administrative investigation is complete. Commander Courtney Sergeant was appointed as the acting commanding officer.